Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meekin from I thought you oh ale. And this is Adam. And today we're gonna talk about transfer foil and how to get it looking perfect. Adam just decided to join the show today.
You just decided to go far too quickly.
Oh, I'm sorry. Now, the base colour that I'm going to use for this design is called Firewood. And the foil that I'm going to use is actually a marble foil. So it's a simple way to create a marble effect. So I think it's pretty cool. But what I really want to do is... Sorry. Spice Girls. Can you see Spice Girls, I am?
Really?
Yeah. Excited for me.
I'm really excited for you.
I am. So... what I'm going to do is use this colour as the background colour. And I'm going to show you this on two nails. This nail's going to be for the main design. That's why it's a little bit larger. But I do want to show you the different effects. I'll just show you on this. I'm going to cure that. And I'm going to do a coat on this. So one coat on that nail as well. I'm going to add a second coat to both of these nails. Right, I have two nails and I have two pieces of foil. Now, if we turn these over, these are different, slightly different than other foil because it's just not got a metallic finish to the back of it. But it works exactly the same. So that's what a metallic one looks like. But this is a patterned foil. Now, what I want to show you is, if I take this foil and put it onto the sticky layer of the gel polish. So if I put it on the sticky layer of the gel polish. Look what
happens. Nothing.
Nothing. And lots of people use the sticky layer to try and put the foil on. It will probably look a little bit better with this, but you're never going to get, a clean, perfect result. It's only ever going to be really sparse and crackled, which sometimes if you want that effect is fine, but a lot of people struggle with transfer foil and actually getting it to go on perfectly. So if you're trying to create something that's a bit more perfect than obviously this kind of look, what you need to do is don't use the sticky layer of the colour. What is a good idea is we're going to top coat this first of all, and we're going to cure the top coat. And I bet you're thinking, well, it's not going to stick to top coat, and you're correct, but don't jump the gun, that's not what I'm doing. But I do need a nice shiny surface. So once that top coat is cured, you're then going to use the Urban Graffiti base coat. Now this is your secret weapon. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put that on where I want the foil to be. I'm just going to sort of wave it up the nail. Doesn't need to be perfect, we just want a wave of it. So now pop that in the lamp. Important part when you're using the foils, we're going to clean this side of the foil with gel residue wipe off solution. Let that evaporate. Then you're going to get your foam. Foam? It's not foam, it's foil. Get your transfer foil, place it on, pat it down, you can kind of see where it's sticking. So you want to rub it in. Now you can even get a dry lint-free pad and rub that. And you'll get all the curves of the nail. And then you can snatch it off. And look what you get. How cool is that? So it's a far better way to get a nice, clean, crisp image off your transfer foil, because look, that's taking it all off. So some very important little things for you to remember. What I'm going to do now is just add a little bit of freehand art, just a few little wavy lines, and then we'll top coat it just to finish it off. So I've just got a little bit of black paint, and I'm going to add the artwork with that. Nothing too complicated. We're going to top coat this. Pop that in the lamp. So there you are. I think there's lots of little hints and tips and tricks there for you to use. Just added a little bit of, you know, pizzazz. The nail. I really like it though, and I love this colour. I think it looks gorgeous with the marble. There you are, guys. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram. Everything I've used today will be listed below as always, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.
See you later.
See you later, Tater.
Tater.
Tater, later tater.
Later tater.